their football game was going as well. When this happened, power out. Thankfully, the students knew what to do.